Hey guys, welcome to the second DLC of Resident Evil Forbidden Tapes. We are now playing the second tape. Clancy wakes up in a musk. Musty stinks of unwashed linen. Where the hell is he? Why is he in bed? Takes a moment to turn his tooth to the head. Just a nightmare. A woman caught him shoving something strong and smelled in up his nose. Under his nose.
Come on.
This is super. Oh.
Shit.
Bedroom shit. Baker eat. Who's gonna.
Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it?
It's, it doesn't matter.
You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Oh, what? Do you abide or do we resilient? We could be complete resilient or do you subtle resilient? Ready to eat the food turn or we wanna resist? Subtle or outburst? Subtle, upper.
I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
You ain't going anywhere until you eat all that. You hear me? You better behave yourself now.
Oh, escape the room. Alright, this is a room.
I gotta do something.
Eat the soup. Mio, you be super hard.
Oh!
Well, yeah, how can you freaking know?
Oh! Okay!
Is that a key?
This is more Resident Evil. This one's better.
Oh, alright.
See, I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise?
Time one.
Hold on just a minute. That lantern is mine. It's mine. This is what you get.
No, no, no. I'll be good.
Okay, so that should be a puzzle. Okay, so I take the paintings, don't touch the clock up until the last moment.
You better behave yourself now!
Oh, does it reset? No, it didn't reset. It just hurt me.
Damn it!
I think I had this, No, is that yet,
No, don't fucking eat! Okay, so I need to grab the lantern every time to see what I'm doing.
Put it back before she gets inside the house.
Alright, so I got the sewing needle. Oh, it did reset the room.
Actual clock, the big clock. Maybe that like it'll tell you the time.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
12. Oh, is it 5? Yeah, it's 5 o'clock.
I don't know what clock is.
I can't read FaceTime for some odd reason. Well, it's 30 seconds. So, we got the alarm clock.
Okay, sis.
Here we go.
Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste. Huh? Someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right.
The fucking clock is open.
Oh, that drawer didn't open itself. You dirty lying little shitbird!
I think I'm supposed to be dead. Yep. Alright. So I have to put everything back. Everything back while trying to figure out what's next step to do.
So now we know certain steps. So we know the time.
We should wait to wait for her to.
I gotta do something.
Another time, we can just go through the clock and you can use your spin for that.
No. It's not until the thing is like, if I don't set it up for right away, kind of thing, it doesn't clock. Alright, so we got that. I need this. I grab it. Alright, so. I can touch that.
See, I've been out of bed.
Set this up just so it's barely there.
What the hell is all that noise?
Zombie mode game.
Option A, option B, I guess. Option B is a lot.
Marguerite, you still fawning over that boy? I told you to throw him out. We already have enough men in the house.
Quiet, Jack. You'll scare him. And don't forget our little girl insisted that he stay, so you shut up.
What'd you say?
Oh, this is all your fault. You goddamn home wrecker.
I'm so sorry, honey. I didn't know. Jesus, I love you, right?
Oh, Jack.
Please forgive me, honey.
Jesus!
Sorry,
at least it's random generated. It's not, maybe it's like only three or four of them, but at least it's random generated.
I don't think he didn't die. So he didn't die. He's dead. No, he died.
No, I did die. I passed out.
Always gotta be truly hurt. What you're there for?
I guess, I don't know.
Damn it! Is that a key?
Okay, so first Death Grand Darkness, the man from the west, man traveled in the grave.
Who's making that noise? Earth.
Man traveled from the east.
Damn it.
Grave. I don't remember the rest. Death. Said.
I say, dang, it's eating, son.
Yeah, because I'm not.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Someone been in here?
There's nothing but moves, so.
Oh, something ain't right.
I'll tell you.
Oh, just my imagination. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
She's not a freaking nature. She looks pretty nice.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Silverware. So first, it is the apple snake. Wow. I somehow did that without even. Is it really gonna make me wait for each one? Do I really have to wait for the third fucking part?
I
think that was something else. So it's apples, snake, and then something else, but I guess I have to wait for the third something. Fuel! So I have where to hold the stove. The cork?
That's the telling go. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. The man traveled on. He gave his flesh to the four beasts of earth, and when he arrived to the east, he charred black arted day. Oh, is that for the thing? The 4 foot. We don't even. Not even need a kint. That was very obvious.
We made something in the soup. Wait, it does block.
But if I pull it out, it's out for good. Because I can't, it's broken. Well, because it's like, why is there that mark on the door? The third one, the dead rat?
Me? Probably.
Is there a dead rat? No. A dead baby.
I'm not touching that.
Much to miss though.
I feel like that message under that bed was the.
That is the message underneath the bed though.
The other one next to it was the one with the bird one, not that one. Was...
The bird one?
Yeah, wasn't there a note right next to the door?
No, this is it.
This
is it, yeah.
So the bed moved all the way over to the.
Yeah, it moved all the way here to the corner. Because you see where the rails? One.
Sucker. There's no, like, Nancy there.
No, that's the weird thing. Well, the instruments, whatever, are the hints, but it's like, so it's Apple for the first one, Snake for the second one, and there's something in the back for this one, so it's like...
Is there a knife they're missing on the table? They're like...
I think this should be either a second spoon or a second fork, or maybe there's a knife for the third one.
You gotta get that cork. You gotta get that corkscrew out of there. So you get the thing, the thing on the thing.
Yeah, we need the cork for something.
Yeah, we had to bring bird too, though. There's no knife. Yeah, we need to, like, do it.
Oh, fucking...
Deborah has
see, it doesn't like. It isn't like, oh, pick up the rat, whatever, and use it for whatever. It's like, oh, there is a such and such things. There's fuel. No, there isn't. Why can't I pick it up? Man. there something I'm missing?
No. People are complaining this puzzle is very... They didn't really explain this puzzle either. You have all the information, you just gotta find the right way to put it in the right order.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Well, what's the fuel? Is this something I'm just missing? It's very obvious.
It's in that room.
Everything's supposed to be in the room.
Like,
is it something very obvious? Is it something I've picked up?
You have, right now, supposedly the game is saying to you, right, that as a gamer, you have all the information you have need because you have the two items. You're supposed to struggle bus like you were doing the third puzzle, the third one, figure out what it is. Very.
Because there's something more to pick up.
Yeah, so like I said, the game is thinking that you know the information you need. So you have technically the information you need. You have the spoon and the fork that you're right. Those are the right combination you need. So third thing you...
But for the lantern.
You get the thing inside the thing.
So it's in there?
Everything you need is in there, yeah. But you gotta figure out the puzzle. More or less got it right, you just gotta figure out what the last thing is. It's what the fork was and the knife was. What the third is, it's something else.
Wait, so it's fork, the spoon, and then knife?
I'm not sure what the combination is, but you have the information you need, so. I have a picture, I know what it should look like, but I don't want you to, like, you know,
yeah, but that's like, that doesn't make any sense, though. It's like, how.
And, like, right now, I'm telling you right now, you're nowhere close to the picture. It looks like.
Well, I have two symbols. I have that much, but I don't know what the order is, because it doesn't really, like... I'm going off of got the spoon first, and then the fork.
Or, like, you have to think of the way of, like, how you place a fork and knife on a table. So it's in, like, knife goes one way...
Well, knife goes to the right, so is
yeah.
The fork, but the spoon goes on left. So either way, it'd still be correct. If you're going left or right. Unless we're doing the Japanese standards, then it'd just be chopsticks. No, it's very racist, but we're gonna ignore that.
It's getting into a long episode.
Because I'd rather just put it all in one episode, because it's.
Guys, there's no really information that's not given to us.
Only three spots, and I've tried. I don't like.
Close. The weird thing where you had to confirm it, or
yeah, I have to confirm
like,
I'm
do you,
doing
like,
that.
Do you stop like things? Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Really? Fuck you, game. Oh, and it's a fucking... So I need a hammer or something to take out the things. Achievement, cool.
Is this really a puzzler?
That's good, I want to be a puzzler. I also want not to be.
Like, see, this is like. Yeah. For power. Yeah. Solid fuel. Does that exist?
Yeah. So I need a knife.
Yes, which you'll get momentarily, I'm guessing, because...
No, it's gonna be a corkscrew. Oh, I mean, now the weapon, yeah.
Gotta get back.
Oh fuck, the drawer's broken.
Yeah.
Fuck, we need to do this all over again.
Yep, we do. But now we know the code, doesn't really matter.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it! Just a minute.
Yeah, no, that right door is it's a fuck.
Yeah, it's fucky, yeah.
Oh, that drawer didn't open itself. You're a bad boy, Clancy.
I'm dead.
You were out of bed, weren't you, you little piece of shit? How did you get loose?
No, I wasn't.
Don't give me that. I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to.
It was Lucas?
Yeah. Blame Lucas. Play the blame game.
No, it wasn't me. It was Lucas. He was just in here a minute ago.
Lucas? Oh, Lucas, I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
Oh.
Thank God we heard her name Lucas. Because think about it, they'd have that argument with outside with the husband. See, he had said the name Lucas. If he said that, she'd be like, how the fuck you know Lucas' name? She might have, like, bullshit you. Because we
might have.
Yeah, but because we knew. Because we knew her, his name, because the argument or whatever. It happened when she stabbed us.
Great image, right? Bring it.
I think he's supposed to replace it, yeah. It's not right.
Oh no, it's just a foot.
Yeah, two for there and one for the bars. You understand the puzzle.
No, I'm just putting both of them over here.
Oh, these are for
I fucked myself though.
I mean, no.
Cause I got the, but I just pulled that thing out, so
oh, yeah,
I can't put it back.
Yeah, if she comes by, yeah, you're fucked. But I think we have to save here now.
Is there something I'm missing? I'm not seeing. Follow it. I have to be put the thing somewhere. Oh. So it's supposed to be used for the bigger one, but I still need the knife. Agree is worth four pathogenic and healer shielding. And it's over to deals a poor. I'm not sure. I'm a dresser. This dresser? Still need the
snake. I fell under the thing fell me out.
No, I need to solve the snake part now as well. Anything that could possibly look like that.
You could find something?
My handler is yelling, it's been quiet without checkpoints, so I'm just handling it. Your odd house in case. Is this something I wouldn't guess?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is this something we already... Was it a painting or something?
Mm-mm. It's a mashy mashy.
What?
I'm gonna tell you this. It revolves your fork.
What?
It revolves, you have to use your fork.
But there's only... Oh! I would never saw that.
Yeah, legendary guys that? I don't think so either, honestly.
Francie, where are you?
DLC. Can't wait until
21 and daughters.
Ooh. Oh, okay, yeah, fan footage. Footage 2. Alright, guys, make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Hey, guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright, guys, bye bye.